My name is Wensett Brown. I know that's King. I'm with the family living there. I just farm and doing it. Most of the yams are plant. We get like water from the rain. When the rain fall, we get water. But when we have like a drought now, we have drought regular, you know. It's from a barn, born 1969, and no water. My uncle and my mom carry water first time. My grandfather built a tank on the back, and my mother buy some black tank and put up. So when we fall, we have catchment, catch water. It's rough, you know. But we used it for a long time. We just continue. What we do now is just we use the grass, the bush, to use it to use and mulch the field to keep the yam banks cool. We just plant it, and as I grow it now, grow to get yam stick, we stick it, and we keep it and keep on wrapping up, wrapping it up on the stick. The good thing about it is farming yam, you know. The best thing is good when you have, like, you know, say you have a yam plant and it's ripe and you can go dig it and you can go sell it. Export man come in, come buy it. Your friend pass, say, man, say yam, you can go dig, come say yam. And your friends and your family will pass through, you know. That's a good thing, you know. We lose all the outside the crop through the drought. But the yam made them just burn out. You know? Sun just burn them out and we get nothing out of it.